They know what they're doing.
Ammo.
Yeah.
Well, we about to have a real boss coming up soon. No, I'm not violent. I like animals. But there might have been something in it.
It's already dead, though.
True. Yeah, they're giving us a lot of ammo, y'all. When you give a nigga ammo, it can only mean one thing. Oh, man. I thought you said it was in Grandma's room. Dude, we gotta go back for that pick, man. You should have grabbed it again.
I didn't know I lost it. I thought you just...
Nah.
Oh, that looked different.
What is up with these coins?
What was that? We can make some more ammo.
Alright, let's do that.
Oh. That's a pick. Flip it. Yeah.
Nope. Oh!
The last one was a pick.
That is just...
You can put that down.
Jesus. All right. Well, wait, what if there's something in it? Like,
that'd be kind of cool. I like your thinking outside of the box there. That's actually not bad.
You never know. All
right.
Looks like a cage.
Yeah.
Cation for life has made sense with stalkers. Yo, they are stalkers, man. Is there anything in the back of that? Yep.
Whoa, picture.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Yeah.
Man, we gotta go back somehow and get that damn lockpick. I don't want to go back because I don't.
Yeah, if that guy's there.
Oh no.
Oh fuck.
Oh no.
There's some mutated.
Oh no.
You got a lot of bullets, remember?
I need to make more though. Hold on, let me go back real quick. I don't trust it.
I would reload.
When we reload, are we losing the clip that we had in there?
No.
Okay. Because some games do that. Like, if you don't use the clip and you lose the rest of what you had in there.
That's not bad. I haven't checked.
All right. Well, hopefully that's not the case. Let's, what are we combining? Bullets, right? Do we have more? Here we go.
Yeah, might as well do.
Is it this?
Yeah, that. Plus.
This?
Okay. With.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, no, there you go. 11 and the 30, because 30's in the
back. Perfect. All right. So we got three of these.
40, 51
bucks. Let's do it, guys. Let's fucking go. Come on. Oh! No! No! Close! Did y'all see that? I was in the other one right now. It can come off the wall, but it can't go through doors.
Right.
What kind of sick fucking shit is this? Alright, yeah. We don't have a fucking pick. I get it. We gotta get it back.
Alright. So... Are those steps?
Nah.
Behind.
Oh, snap. Yes, they are, but... Let's
see. Up or down? I thought somebody's behind that shit. You can store shit in there. Put the coin. Yeah. Might as well put the one bullet. Right?
No, I would use it.
Okay.
Yeah, just... You
know. I mean, we could always get the dog head back.
We'd have to find this again. I think three spots are fine. I think three spots are fine, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, all right.
What's
wrong with that?
All right.
Well, if we need it, we'll come back.
Yeah. These bastards
are looking for me. But maybe this gives something a chance to escape. So, Mia is the girl. Right?
Yeah.
Did she have a daughter?
That said, dear Courtney.
Ah.
Is there anything on the back? X.
Something wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'm at least gonna go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun and swing the rope. And make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Don't try.
And we didn't eat it.
No.
good save, yeah.
He did eat that one. Remember, y'all? He did eat that one.
I thought he spit it out and then... He, like, stabbed...
Maybe.
Mouth.
Maybe.
Is that what it... Okay. Oh, because he got... That's right, he got mad that I... Okay, gotcha. Alright, you're right. You're right.
Okay.
Yo, I'm getting sick of this.
Another pick.
No pick shit, man. Hey.
More ammo. Because mm-hmm. you're about to go down.
Way down. Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
Hey.
Bruh.
The walls.
I don't know about this, bruh.
Yeah, this house is fucking huge.
I don't know about this.
You got it.
I'm holding my breath because I'm like, I don't know what to do. Oh! Fuck! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you. Die though, it looks like I don't get it, like, oh my gosh. And where's my flashlight? Didn't we have a flashlight?
I know, there should be a button
here. Oh, I wonder why they're giving us so much fucking ammo.
Oh,
oh no.
Wait, you got it,
He's dead.
Turn around.
Oh, they do die.
Did he drop anything?
No, but he might come back up. I'm leaving.
Hey,
got
like the final boss.
I know, but,
Oh,
it's
yeah.
up!
Yep.
Oh,
wait, there's two.
Oh!
March the door. Shoot it.
I can't fucking move.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god.
Bruh!
R2. R1. R1 for help. Shotgun shell. There we go. Okay, we got that. Yeah,
dude, I'm shaking, dude. Like that, like the wire was, there's so freaking many of them. Dude, I don't get this. Where am I supposed to go? I thought they died. Is he still there?
Hit the center map.
No, he's not. That door's locked, so I can't go over there anyway. So then where do I go?
Move up.
That's where I came from. What about that door? That door looks orange. Like, maybe I can get through. I just haven't tried.
Yeah, so we got that door. Take a right. Leave those motherfuckers in there. Because that's straight. There's a lock from the other side, right? Because you were running in a
frenzy. Yeah, you're right. Area map. Yeah, this place is huge, yo.
Get your knife.
It's like a fucking factory.
Dang.
You realize if they all came at me right now, I die. There's too many of them.
Yeah, you need a shot. Well,
what the? I thought those were moving.
Yeah, we probably the head somewhere in here. So it is a one time. Wait, hit triangle. One.
Damn, so you're right.
It's not back there anymore. Treasure photo. We were there, weren't we?
Yeah. Dude, why are we not going back to get that shotty though? Like, I'm like kind of worried.
It's all about that shotgun.
Yeah.
Scorpion key. Yeah.
In the rooms? Yeah. In the rooms. All right. Now we're getting. Oh, sorry. Now we're getting somewhere.
Shit, you're out of room though, it looks like, too.
Oh, hold on. If I can combine something, I'll be good.
There you go.
Yep.
Didn't just get a herb, yeah.
Hey!
Now wait, do that and then make another
do
one.
It, yep. We're gonna make this work.
But
ooh, well,
three at a
time.
Three at a time, so yeah.
Fuck me sideways. You're right, I should have put this away. Fuck, I'm sorry.
Well, is that the picture? We kept the picture.
No, that's the picture we just got, yeah.
Why would we keep it?
It says hidden. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can.
Look at it again.
What area is this?
It's a fireplace, but I think it was a different fireplace.
Alright. Well, we got the keys to go back upstairs.
So, yeah.
Yep.
Just get the hell out of it. I mean, it wasn't a third dog.
Shit!
Oh my gosh! Fuck you! I don't know.
No, shoot him.
Though. If we could push, I would push. But we can't push.
Left, that's locked. I don't remember this one. There's something here though. Fuck it. Oh shit. Is that anything we can have? No.
This game is making my stomach turn.
Nothing. On the wall.
Oh, fuck. Travis?
On the wall. No. Wait, on the wall. It's not performing.
Oh! Why does it go down?
You're pressing in R3.
I'm panicking.
Right. You got plenty. Chest. Save your chest. Only one.
Dude, man, he keeps.
You got it.
Oh!
You can put bullets. Run. Fuck it.
Oh my
run.
God, man, you guys.
Try it. Triangle. Triangle, you can.
Please tell me y'all feel this right now.
Put the bullets.
What?
Look, you got time now. Triangle. You're out. Run. Fuck it. You used 30 bullets? That did not feel like 30 bullets.
Oh my god! They're everywhere! Oh.
Do it.
Fuck me, Sally.
No. Wait, you turn around quick. That way.
Bro. I'm getting dizzy. I'm about to throw up.
You don't have time for that! Did you open it?
No.
Okay. Oh shit.
Please tell me it's the way out.
Oh fuck, and that's what the guy is.
I don't have any other choice, man. He keeps coming back. It's the same freaking dude. This dude better die, man. I can't do him and all these freaking creatures.
Oh, well, they can't.
And by the way, those are not tyrants. I know Resident Evil.
Just shut up! Hello there!
Hello there!
Put the dog head there, yeah.
Really?
That's the wrong one. Calm down. You gotta be looking at it. Oh my god! Oh my god. You weren't that hurt.
Shut up. Let me do me.
Run.
I can't do this.
Yeah,
you're going to, son.
If I take that out, he can't go in there, though. The door locks.
With you in it.
Yeah, but maybe I can shoot him through the... I don't know.
Scorpion King. Is that... to your right. Hold
up. It's all right. I can go around the circle. He don't run as fast as he should, man. This is some bullshit.
For some reason, he had, like, half a brain and...
Are you having fun, yeah?
No, bitch, because I don't like fucking rope-de-dope.
Oh, shit. The music is just left. Right there.
There's my
little door. Yeah, I can't even close the door. Like,
that's not it either. He's way too fast. Fuck, it's a scorpion. I can't remember. Is that a scorpion? That door?
There was,
like, scorpion. Scorpion, shotgun. Up. Yeah. Oh, he's right there.
Grandma?
Oh my gosh! Right there! Now we have no bullets. Grab the shotgun. Broken shotgun.
It's the one to replace it though. Shush!
Go. Good.
I got it.
Left. Straight.
He's so fast. Come on, man, run!
Damn.
I'm trying, bro.
Awesome.
I'm trying!
That's not the way! Turn around! You went all the way around it!
Well, he's gonna come down here anyway.
No, he's probably waiting out. Look, you have time. The door will close. Don't put it back yet. Grab that shit. You're safe. Load up your shit. He's gonna be waiting right outside there.
Fuck him.
Alright, hold on. Two bullets? Hold on, check your shit. It takes up a lot of space, but alright. Two bullets.
All right.
Wait, no. Why are you
running? Oh, where'd he go? I don't hear him. Where'd he go?
The last thing he said was that he's not gonna.
He said, "Fuck it."
Yeah.
Because I got a shot.
Oh, hold on. While you go back.
Now, do I have that key still?
Check your inventory. No.
No.
That's a different key anyway. That's the swastika.
There has to be another door because I have a scorpion key still.
No, you use it to open up Grandma.
I'm still there.
It ran out.
Look. See? There's another scorpion door.
Wait.
Bro, I can't wait. I gotta do.
Okay. You only have two bullets. It's like a snake or something.
I know I only have two bullets, but it is what it is at this point.
Well, I was going to say, just go back to the cabinet. There it is. That's Grandma. Or whatever. Yeah, that is ground. Shotgun shells.
He knew what was up. He knew when I grabbed that thing. He was like, "Oh, fuck it.
Probably.
He gonna kill me."
Cabin, behind it. You missed. Left.
There's like. So... Really?
Why? What was that even?
I'm tired of seeing some of this shit. He's been in New York. The next time we go there, I'm like, "No, I'm gonna grab. I'm not the book in the refrigerator and the description in the basement." Okay.
Wait, you heard that really fast.
Well, we already got the clock, so that's we already know that one.
Yeah.
She's talking about hiding spots or things.
That one.
Same. Look in the recreation room. We did the grandfather clock. The dice.
Expression.
I was just in there, but I ran, remember? Because of the things.
Okay.
That was where the bodies were. All right, so are we on agreement going back down to the basement?
I think you need two.
I mean, what else did I miss up here?
No, you didn't miss anything. Did you put the doll cat on the thing yet? You might as well do
yeah.
that. Give yourself some space.
I did.
You did?
Mm-hmm. See? It's not there.
Okay.
Although, I do need some space though, because the shotgun takes up a lot of room, as
yeah.
usual.
So,
classic Resident Evil.
Which is not that way.
No.
Sorry. Oh, wait. Wasn't there a new one? No. I wish you could just go down that way. Because it's right below there. Did you use a pick? Because that could be open. You did when you went in there.
In the, I didn't open it, though. Where is it? Where was that at?
With the deer. Right outside the deer.
All right, so I think I remember.
It was in the basement. But,
So let's go to the basement. Fuck it. Let's just go to the basement, bro.
With two bullets?
Dude.
Wait, do you have handgun ammo?
Yeah.
Alright, put that, combine it with that. That's a knife. There you go. Now I feel better.
Alright, so I'll keep this in hand first.
I'm a fucking fan.
I I know, it gets me every time.
You're right, if you want to go to the basement.
I'm following you. Yeah. Oh, yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Alright, here come the creeper crawlers. Let's do it. I won't use a shotgun until there's too many.
Yeah. Probably.
Then I'm going to try to shoot it. If it's a, you know, really powerful, it should shoot a couple.
Handgun to get a couple shots into it and then run away from the one.
I was like, fuck that shit. Oh, what about this one?
Yeah.
Did we go in here?
We need that triangle.
Why do I still have it if it don't do nothing else? Like, get the fuck out.
I think there was another scorpion door, if I recall.
That's what I thought too. Wow. Yeah,
that one. You opened it but ran.
Hey, more shotgun shells. And too bad I can't get another pick.
At least you got more.
All right, let's go back to the cutting room.
More than two bullets now. Yeah. I'll just go for it. I should check on that. There's a scorpion.
Yeah, bruh.
Open that shit. I knew I saw it.
Open up.
Hey.
Oh.
Okay, so now we got a shortcut.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, cool.
All right.
It doesn't lead them right to you, but I didn't really leave that.
I don't. Yeah.
The basement.
So I'm ready for this.
Why does it sound like he's already walking?
Oh,
there is.
Because it is.
What happened to it? All right, I'm ready. After 12 bullets.
I'm sorry. Huh? Where'd he go? Is it in here?
I don't remember. I can't go left. Oh shit.
Bitch, we only got two shots. What's that? You see that gray out?
Go behind you. You have to move your phone. It should take you. Remember
which one?
We're opening the
Yeah, well, which one was it?
Each one you just pushed open. Incinerator room. Watch behind you. Behind you. Alright, so. And It's like a horn. Alright, this is remember that you kept coming out and shit? Yeah. Alright, but you got shot.
Beautiful!
And a handprint. I got it. There's a code here. Watch this. I'm a Resident Evil motherfucking junkie, bitch.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Alright, Travis. Come to Papa's. No! No! It's a... Oh, no!
Shit.
Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! That was nice.
That's
I like that one.
That was good. I give you props.
Oh, come on now. You know, I tried to tell y'all I got this. We good. It's a good team. We got a good team going. All right. You're going back.
Okay.
Take it away.
Another door?
I don't know.
Remember that the one that was locked?
Okay. Close it, baby. Close it. Close it. You only got one more bullet left.
Close it.
Oh god, get out of there.
Then.
Get out of there.
You can't
close it. Get out of there.
Oh, this sucks. This game, right?
I don't know. Ooh! See, I told you to test the crowd.
Dude, there's too many of them. Get the fuck out of my way!
I thought we were gonna go around. It's fine. Uh-huh. It's fine.
Fuck that! Hold on.
What we have to do?
Are you sure that was the key for that?
You said.
Wait, this one. Nope, okay.
Yeah.
It's in there.
Oh god. Oh, dude! Oh, heal yourself!
I want to see what time it is.
I would heal yourself, bro.
I'm trying.
Should I say L1 or R1?
L1?
R1.
R1. Okay.
Alright, close that and... Oh, no, get out of there. He's right behind you.
Here we go.
You were just in here. You
want to
circles?
Yeah, you said you want me to go through this one.
I know, but you're going in circles. You good, just do
well,
you.
Well, I gotta
just do you.
Get
you got
the way to there.
I know.
There.
That door.
That door.
Get out of here.
I didn't hit the right thing.
No, you didn't. Kill him! Kill him! Get out of here. Shit. Go, with it. Good job.
Oh, come on, that's bullshit. Where is he?
Yeah, they equip it. If you can't, if you don't equip it, it's not gonna go fast enough. Get the fuck out of Dodge. Get out of there! No. It's too late. You can't equip it here. You use your shit. Use your shit before you die. Come on, R1.
I don't have any more.
Okay, close it.
Arms in the air. I got something.
We're gonna have to go to safety and then equip the key. So go to safety and just equip the key, then we'll come back.
How do I get out? How do I get out?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna run.
Are you safe?
No, not really. I gotta get out of
there's
here.
There's one up there. Remember, he forms.
Yeah.
So be careful.
I'm just going to get the fuck.
He's coming.
Oh,
he's coming.
Shit.
Get out of there.
Oh my god.
Go. Close the door. You just press A when you pass it, bro.
There's no A button.
I mean X. You know what I mean?
I'm just running. Fuck it.
Press X. Yes, go through there, yeah, because they won't go through there with you. Alright, stop there. And quit. So.
There it is.
Fuck!
What? Big Sam?
No.
Are you sure?
Get out of there, yes, I'm sure. Here, let me see.
That's what I said, it lets you look at it. Or put that on that one.
Hold on, that's what I'm trying to see.
Just hit the analog, or the D-pad, whatever it's called, to the right. No.
That's what I did, but yeah. You can do it though, somehow. I know you can, bro. Here it is, move. There we go. Got it. Okay. All right.
We
so now.
That when we fucking.
All right. Here. You mind?
You might want to go back to that safe room. It's like one hit, you're dead.
Okay. I'm gonna get us out of here.
Yeah.
We got this. Don't you guys fret. You guys watching right now, laughing at us. It's okay. It's okay. We gonna die. But we gonna save first. All right. You know where it's at. So tell me where it's at. I don't remember.
Double door.
This one?
Yeah, hopefully nobody's going to. And straight down that hall. Right there.
Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Yo, they are relentless down there, though, dog. Like, they are taking no prisoners.
I feel like when you should save, they should heal your health.
I know.
That would be
but
great.
That wouldn't be Resident Evil. I remember so many times in Resident Evil 2, Code Veronica, having to go into a storeroom and literally with your ribbon trying to save at a freaking typewriter and having no health.
We don't have shit.
What is this? Gunpowder?
Gunpowder. We don't have fluid.
Yes, we did. We picked up one.
Where?
I swore we did, man. Maybe it was just the gunpowder.
Yeah.
Never mind then.
So might as well put the shotgun shell, give us one bullet. Fuck. Wow.
Yeah.
Got the shotgun.
Alright, let's do it. That's all we got. We can do this. Because as soon as I get up to it, I just press that.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
So.
Yeah. I was there like 3 times. We should have equipped it.
It's alright, now we know.
Oh, shortcut, you can go through that way.
This one?
Yeah. And go left, quickly. Yep, and down the hall.
Look at you, good.
I got that shit down. Like, I have a good sense of direction, but.
We're getting through that door, y'all. We're getting through that door. And when I do, I pray and hope that one of the
cities. We're really hurt, too,
I know.
So that's.
Up. Am I going the right way?
No. I would have went the right.
Oh, that's it. That's right, yeah.
Where's some chem fluid? What do you need?
Not around you.
You haven't heard my name.
I'm trying. You're gonna break this right on the face. What happened?
Close the door.
Oh, they can't come in. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Oh, my God. Thank you, God.
Is your chem fluid? Shotgun. Okay.
Yeah, we need health, like, real bad. Like, something serious. Here, you take over. I just want to get past that part.
All right, there's nothing in here. No.
I'm crossing your fingers right now for some fucking help, dude. We need it. That's good, though. They can't go past. Like, you know what I mean? Like, we're safe. For now.
We're safe, yeah. I bet. In this
safe-looking
house. More shotgun.
Oh, wait! You can combine two of them, can't you? And then make it stronger.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, no, they're already on there. So, fuck it. Just take it.
Just take it right now.
And then take another one.
That's better.
Take another one. Let's check your thing. Yep, you're good. Now grab that one just for, you know.
Yeah.
And then grab that up there too. What's that, shotgun?
Yeah.
Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord.
We're saving? Yeah, it's saved, so.
Oh, good. Does that mean somebody big?
Yeah.
I'm ready when you are.
It's only with, like, the tape on it.
Probably.
Down the shotgun.
You got this, bro. Don't panic like me.
Don't scream.
I can't help it.
I know.
Wait, you checked back there already? You checked everything back there? Like, before you move,
there
you checked
ain't it. Shit.
You gotta make sure, though. Because we need shit, so you gotta make sure. Alright, I'll just check.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Alright, and this is the area I think that they were talking about, one of the areas. It's right in there.
What do you mean? Oh, the
remember the three areas she was. Oh, what the hell is this in there? Just go.
Should I go in that?
Just
room?
Go in it. Yep. Just go. Get already saved.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Got nothing to lose.
That's true. Yeah. I like
that. Oh. Oh gosh. Is that the cop?
Yeah.
No,
because
he cut off half the head. That's not the cop.
But it would.
Oh, it is a cop.
It would regrow.
Oh no, it is the cop. That's half the head. Look.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Walkie-talkie.
Do you press X?
I'm going to see what he's got in his pants.
Poor deputy.
See what he's got in his pants, really, Steven?
Yes.
Look, it was right there.
You checked everything in that room, bro? I need you to keep checking everything.
Look, we were on the other side of
I'm just saying, we need shit. I don't give a damn. Go right up to everything.
Give me. I don't know. I can't.
No, we don't want black dick right now. Go.
That one's gonna move.
Check on the wall with that. Alright.
Oh shit.
Kill it. Alright, touch it. No, like X.
I know, I don't want to.
Yes.
Oh. Wait, can I kick it?
No, but you can grab that. That's a dog
it.
Head. That's the last one.
I'm gonna fall.
Well, let's hope you don't. Somebody's gonna push you in. I knew it!
Fuck.
I knew it!
God. Oh, man.
He's jumping down there. You have to fight him. You have to kill him.
You! Chainsaw!
Don't worry about that right now. Get your fucking shotgun out. You have to fucking him.
Okay,
alright. Hurry up. Down. Press down.
Let me run.
Down.
There's something in that box.
Just fuck him up. Don't miss.
Well, I know.
Head. Oh no, you missed.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh.
Fuck that box. Why won't he die? What'd he say?
Oh. That was directly in your butt.
Oh, good job. That was a good duck.
I like it.
Damn right, bitch. Oh, don't miss.
Shit.
I know, but don't miss. Oh, shit!
That didn't help me.
Do it again! Get that! Get out of there! Reload! Down! Down! You gotta be fast, come on, bro!
I'm running!
No, like, yeah.
I'm block running. I got one bullet. Wait, how do you.
You gotta shoot him when he's down. When he's opened up like that, I think you have to shoot him more. Oh my god, he's gonna get the chainsaw. Oh my god.
That's a
groovy.
Oh, shit. Jockey. Give me that. I was getting right first.
Let me have Adam. Oh, fuck this nigga. I'm tired of this motherfucker.
Huh?
I hate him.
Like, he's so relentless. Like, die. You even split his whole shit.
Yeah.
And then you turn back around, he's all together. Maybe when you do that, that's where we...
Yeah.
Let's do it. Right. I already know. Nothing there. I'm like so ready to fucking pop. Seriously.
Nothing here. You cop, four cop.
Yeah, but back there. Let me get that. Alright, we're good there. Alright, let's go.
Don't grab that yet. You know there's nothing there. See, like, yeah.
I don't know.
Why not?
I just don't know about it.
Why?
Because I feel like if we don't get that, we might not have a chance. Alright.
Before though, you do it. We have herbs. Figure out where that. You know, I mean, no. We don't have any. Fuck.
I thought you grabbed one, dude. You must have used it.
No, remember these.
Fuck it. I'm ready to kill him, man. You almost had him.
Yeah.
You almost had him, so I know I can do it.
Just like me, very nice.
That was my chance. He was on the side there. That was it. Fuck me. I was so close.
You're getting there. We're another step closer. Annual locking achievement. That's good.
I hope after this, after we fuck him to death with this damn chainsaw, that he's done. Because right. If I see him again, we're gonna kill him again.
He's gonna turn into something even bigger. Mm-hmm. That guy.
Mm-hmm. He probably is that guy. That's probably.
Oh, look, because we didn't grab it before we went in.
It saved right before you grabbed it. That's right.
Well, now.
Now we're gonna be good.
Now we're. Extra bullets and everything, yeah. Alright. Good thing I looked.
Well, remember, you just shoot him a couple times till he grabs the thing, then you have the chainsaw the rest of the time.
How do I move that?
Okay.
I don't wanna. Oh, square. So I wanna hit
him
right
quick.
Yeah. Because I can't do that under pressure. I'm running around and shit.
Okay.
Hey, deputy. There's gunpowder down there.
Yeah, so grab that. Even though you don't have any fucking. Mix. Yeah, chemical fluid.
Let's get that doll.
Alright, come on, Steven. Come on, y'all. Just cheer for Steven. Come on. Woo! Enter the arena.
Hopefully, John.
And fight for your life.
You! They ain't getting away.
Don't be scared, bro. This is not the time to kick those. You gotta kick them. Time to shoot his ass.
Okay.
All right. I like your strategy. He don't even flinch.
Come on, dude.
He don't even flinch.
Flinch now, bitch.
All right. Yes. Be quick with the directional pad, bro. Let's be quick here.
I know you want to do your shit.
Grab it now.
Open it!
Oh no. Yeah, there you go. It's all you, bro. You got this. You got this. Come on. Hey, back up, back up, back up.
You gotta get behind him.
I know. That's what you gotta do. You
fuck out of my face.
Nope. There we go. No! Woo! Yeah, that's all you! That's all you! No, press the hold. You have to hold it when you do it. You don't just press it, but you gotta hold it. There you go. R2 and L2. What is he talking about? I ain't got nobody, daddy, bitch. I'm just trying to kill your ass. Fuck the daddy. I want him to just kill you because you're pissing me off. Oh. Come on, bro. You got this. Oh. I want to know who fucking made that contraption, though, for real. Like you said, oh, these two things go together. Use your herb now.
It's not there.
Oh, shit. Go back to your,
because of
right,
the chainsaw
okay.
Movement.
I got you.
I had it though.
I got you.
Damn, that was good.
You did do better.
Yeah. When I know what I'm doing when I'm in there, yeah.
So the chainsaw is the key or
well, we have to use the chainsaw. I think the chainsaw is the key when he opens up because it says you press L2 R2 and he goes inside of him. I'm almost certain this is gonna kill him, like this is the end for him. We haven't seen anybody else in the house. Like, it can't be just him the whole time. It can't be.
Yeah, 3 times.
Yeah.
That's usually how it happens.
I keep hearing it.
What happened?
Like creaking in the house.
Please don't say that. Let's move the gun since we don't have any ammo for this.
I like that.
Then
so
the chainsaw will go here.
Yeah.
So we need one empty.
Move the gun
No, no, we're good. We need the knife, and we need...
I was going to say move a gun down there, so you know it definitely goes there.
Oh, and then chainsaw up here. That's fine.
Or, okay.
That's fine. We sure
not... I'm hoping it does that, because it needs two slots, just like the shotgun. The thing is, the chainsaw needs...
No, look, it's okay, see? We got a spot. So chainsaw only needs one spot.
Okay.
Alright, bro, I feel like this is going to be the charm. Yeah. What's that line? Two men enter, but only one.
You. Hey, get away!
I don't know the rest. What's up? We did this last time very good, so I'm gonna do this. Oh, never mind.
Oh, big man got himself a gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna use it.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Game's paused right now. We just defeated this motherfucker, okay? Split his ass in half. His body, his torso and down fell. He fucking bled out. If I see this motherfucker again, there's some bullshit going on. And in case you're wondering where the partner in crime's at, he went to go eat something. I told him to get in camera. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there he is.
It's fine.
Okay. And let us continue.
Don't waste them.
Man, I got 8 bullets.
Not enough space for one. Turn around, there was something back there. Back. I was there the whole time.
I'm so over this. We won.
Fuck with that boss.
Oh, like,
oh, no.
It's already. I don't give a fuck. They can't use it. We can't use it.
Probably had.
Don't get back up.
So that's where you came in. So that goes right back up to where you were. Your deputy, you know.
That's true. Yeah, no, the door was already locked. So let's put the.
That music in the door.
Hey, y'all, I said could have been both.
Oh, well, now you got the third dog head.
Which means motherfuckers gonna be gunning for us, because I don't know what behind that door is, but they know.
I would just.
Right. I'm not stopping. I'm dead. Even though we're hurt, and I can't run that fast.
At least you had the one that hurt.
I just used it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You're better than.
Uh
oh. Basically like seeing Jesus.
Thank you.
It's too quiet.
I know. They just gonna let us trolley up this motherfucker.
Like everything's great now until you get the stop. Grandma. Ah! It is Grandma.
I'm scared by an old lady.
She told me.
They won't let me slit her. They won't.
Alright.
One day she's gonna get up off that
chair. She's gonna like bolt for you and like just run. I see it. Where are you going? You're going a long way.
Okay.
Where am I gonna be? Oh, fuck.
I forgot.
Don't even know. Somebody's something.
Wait. Okay.
It's
a
different color,
yeah. I
was. Man, that'd be the RC. We free!
Alright, can we just bolt it? Can we just go?
Right, there's the woods. Deuces.
You ain't getting away.
Technically, we're out of the house.
I don't want to go in there. I don't care what's in there. Do I look like I care? I don't care. Nothing. Let me just grab everything out.
Space? Yeah.
I don't have space. We just fucking wasted all our shit.
I really need some chem fluid, really.
I thought I'd pick some up, but.
Pills? What the hell was that? Oh, it's at the top. Top right. It's a triangle. Triangle.
Where?
Triangle. Hit triangle. Top right. What is that? That was a new one you picked up. Supplement. Medicine first. Maybe we.
Is it going to this?
Probably with the chem fluid, it makes something else. Like steroids.
Oh.
How do we make steroids?
Wait, do you think we can mix it with,
combine?
Oh, yeah. So it can okay.
It probably makes.
I'm not worried.
Yeah. I mean, that's all that's out here, looks like. So.
Alright.
Save. You can save. There's the dispenser. Yep. There's our
plan. So, what can we put away?
Scorpion King? The photo or something? We can go back to wherever that. We don't have any chemicals, so do you want to put the gunpowder away? And keep
I feel going? Like we're going to come up with something, though. We should, yeah.
Ooh, a new handgun? Broken. Might want to hold on to that.
It's broken, but it could be repaired with a repair kit.
So it's maybe a stronger gun?
Why can't we?
Because I remember you used to be able to upgrade your handguns,
yeah.
Right?
Well.
Or is that a different one?
Nah, yeah.
Nobody's going.
Thought maybe it'd be a different line.
No, she'll call you again probably. Like once you're done in here. What the fuck is that? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Three coins for okay, what's that? Stabilizer?
We have steroids. More than all that. Yeah. We can get both of those. Okay. Cool. Now we know what the coins are for.
Nothing. There's another coin. That's the same one that was
too late for them. Yeah,
you
yeah,
that, yeah.
I guess. Yeah.
9. What's that?
Hey, we about to get everything in here. I don't have another tape. Unless it's one in here. No, I don't have another tape.
Wild.
Let me get those coins.
Do you want to? I mean...
Yeah, bitch. That's 6 coins. We can come back for the gun another time.
Yeah, but the gun's 9. We only need 3 more.
But look.
I mean, it's not broken.
What's this?
Steroids. Increases max health temporarily, or... No. Indefinitely, no.
Yeah, indefinitely. See?
Our max health is higher?
Yep, and then it says stabilizer, which I can't see.
Something about speed. I don't know. Crouch. Maybe crouching. Probably increased. But I'd rather have more fucking health.
Yeah. I'd rather have health than anything else. Alright, y'all. So, we gonna choose real quick. And what do we choose, bro?
I would get them steroids.
I should health, yeah.
Yeah.
It's only 3, right?
So, do it twice. That's cool. I like that. Then you can deposit it.
I like this a lot. It's really cool.
Oh, so you can only get... Okay, so at least we...
No worries. I don't have any more coins that I can use, so guess what? They're going back in there.
Well, why don't you just put the broken...
Now, should we use it now?
Isn't it permanently?
Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely.
Oh, is there anything in there? Yeah. No.
Padded ass bra. Fuck out of here with them fake ass titties. Alright.
The titties help your health go up.
Let's save. Bro, you don't have to stop eating on my account. I know you're hungry. I told this nigga to get his food. He acted like a little bit. I'm real bougie right now. I don't know why I'm telling this. We don't got a new video. Like, did we miss something? Were we supposed to grab a video somewhere?
No. Wait, don't miss something about it?
Really?
See? Like, every time we leave, she's gonna tell you, you made it a step further.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen you make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Is that a fucking game,
yes.
Bitch?
Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it
T-virus?
Out?
T-virus?
We need a
the G-virus?
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where
maybe.
Is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing... I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I.
She ain't gonna make it.
The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Because now the dad is dead.
I hope so.
That's why she
said, I have a feeling he is.
I hope you can handle my mother. Yeah, save. And I would... Put whatever you can, because there's going to be plenty of stuff outside.
Yeah.
In that box.
Alright.
Would be your best bet. Like the broken, I mean, from the repair thing, like, I'd rather you bring the repair kit back. Supplements. I mean,
please?
Chem. I don't have the chem food yet. That's probably as good as going to get.
Thank you.
tabernacle out there, right?
What? I thought I saw somebody.
Mm-hmm.
No, just standing there.
Maybe? Oh, shit, the voodoos.
Oh my gosh.
So,
this is okay. It's alright. You may have gotten Mia, but we got Shoddy. Shoddy for your body!
We get that flamethrower thing too.
Hell yes.
Out of trash.
Oh, I can't wait.
What the fuck are we gonna use it?
What you mean you use it for? Light our ass up. What the fuck?
Nice. He knocked. And, yeah, I got it.
Okay,
there's one on the wall.
This
one
is gonna be nasty.
One on the wall.
I never. I'm not trying to shoot it though. This when the house was built. Oh, that's what the flamethrower's for. Classic RE, man. That's what the flamethrower's for. Every time you see a flamethrower, it's for a fucking bug. What do they say when you see spiders? Kill it with motherfucking fire. I'm cursing a lot in this video, I apologize. But I'm so excited. Alright. This is weird. Why would she be living here, creepy ass bitch? She's upstairs. Don't go.
Okay, I got on the other side.
Oh my god. I need fire. I need fire.
Yeah, after you get down, when you go that way, probably that you have to get out the building that way. But ignore them, go straight right, run that way, run, keep running.
Oh my gosh!
Bruh!
Alright, so the I know it's out here, remember?
Wait, map. Press that shit.
Yeah. And it's right up there.
After the gallery. Yep, yeah. Probably after you.
Yes.
He was in.
I'm getting this fucking flamethrower. I gotta open the door.
No.
Nope. Please. No flamethrower?
Chem fluid, two of them.
Hey. Yes!
Burner brick. Thank you.
Okay, I can't use it yet. That's fine. They probably need a little tank or something. Now let's confirm that and the herb. Yes.
Yeah. Perfect. Whoa, this is new.
Definitely.
Backpack.
Alright,
can you carry more items?
Yep. You are up next.
Alright. Beautiful. I would like when doors look like this.
See what we don't need.
Yeah,
we pretty much need everything and we can carry more, so we're good.
I think
we might run into some more synthos, so let's take those.
I got more room now.
I don't know why we still have that Mia tape, dude.
Well, we already played it.
I know, but the other tape that we put in, we didn't get it back. So I feel like when we got that up to the other house and the thing and it had a tape player.
We should have played it in a different TV.
We'll go back and try it, but right now.
Yeah, we can do that later.
Yep, and then you're up, so let me just work it. Need to charge it.
Halfway.
Damn, we good.
I had to charge like most of the beginning. I felt like it was
no. Oh, I didn't even see that. Is that a box? Oh, never mind, never mind. And when you were walking up to it, it looked like a wood box. Yeah, that's not good.
Oh man.
Is that light off? Oh, no.
Yeah,
is that where we came from? Like, down there? Yeah. Right? No? It's different.
No,
yeah, it's
that
not
might
it.
Be something else.
Let's go back in, and let's go into that room. Remember the room? Oh, no, let's see what that is first. Do we have a coin for that?
No, is that spider-looking? It turned into a spider. It's not there anymore. So.
Oh.
It was right there when we first...
Yeah, we had to find it.
Yeah.
It's probably in her room. It's probably in her room, bro. Oh, right there. Did I open that? Don't be scared, bro.
Ah.
You're good. No!
Don't be scared.
Get him. Those are big ones. You can get them.
What the? I guess I gotta get fucking closer.
Wait till they stop. And get them. Dude,
I never fought these before. There we go.
You should have saw the locusts in Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 3. Or is it? Yeah, just 4, I think. No, and Resident Evil 2, Code Veronica.
Alright, so I guess I gotta go in here because that was where the other one was.
Yeah. This is where we didn't go, so you watch her end up being like the Locust Queen or some shit. Like, that's her form, you know what I mean?
Can we, I bet that fuel, chem fluid, makes stuff for this. See, flammable, solid.
Go ahead, combine it.
Well, with what?
Up top. Oh, you need. Oh, why does it chem fluid for everything?
And we used it already.
I was really excited too.
It looked yellow. I saw the top of the shells.
It wasn't on the one.
Oh my god. No, not spiders.
No, those are locusts. Those are the.
No, that looks like fucking spiders.
Oh, those are.
Just
ew.
I hate spiders.
Ew.
Yeah. Okay.
You're gonna need a flamethrower.
Oh, if it's a huge spider, I'm out.
No, I think it's a huge. Don't touch it. Don't touch that.
There's chem fluid in there.
They will all jump on you, bro. Alright, go ahead and do it. See what happens.
Shotgun. I need my flamethrower. Wait.
You can't use it. You need a chemical.
Why'd you use it all? Wait, what's in here?
What the?
I don't want to do
dude.
Anything with those spiders. Yes. Alright, look. Come on.
No. You need the flamethrower. You gotta kill these pods, man. You need to get past them spiders. Stop being scared. Don't be a punk bitch.
Right.
Don't be Pump Beach. Come on.
What's over there?
Fuck, what's over there? You need to go in there. The Voodoo Queen is over there. Who cares about her?
Here you go. Oh, my God.
Just do it.
Where'd it go? Where'd they
they're,
go?
They're dead. Just keep doing it. Don't touch them. Just
what do you mean?
Slice them.
You're
going into it. See? There you go.
Ah.
You're like going into them. You just head first up in that motherfucker. There you go.
Spiders.
Take it out, come on. There you go. Okay. Oh, more. A little bit more.
A little bit more. Fuck you. How much?
Now you got it.
//. Strong. Whoa. What did that say? Strong.
What's that? Now, strong chem fluid can be combined with other items to change their properties stronger than normal chem fluid. Should we use that for the gunpowder? Because then you get more bullets. Or do you want to use it for the flamethrower that we're about to make?
Well, first of all, let me see what this.
Combined with the.
No, I know. Makes that.
Yes. That's what we want.
What's that? Medicine that's ever.
Or do you. No. I got it. Use the stronger one on the flamethrower. Mm-hmm. Yep.
The grenade launcher, though. We don't have that.
Oh, okay. Then never mind.
Enhanced ammo.
Do the enhanced ammo.
Or.
Neuro rounds? Yeah,
we
don't
have to. Just hold on to that.
Alright, well then.
And health. And save it for health.
Okay.
Maybe you can make a.
It's fine, just come on.
Alright, so this will.
We gotta go, you know we're recording. Now combine it with the flamethrower.
Okay,
oh, okay.
That's just
yeah,
my ammo
just,
for,
yeah, you're right. Or not.
Or maybe fuel for the burner.
What? That is the burner. I don't know why it's not.
Burner grip. Or something else.
Oh, it's just the burner grip.
So.
It's not full, it's not complete yet. So we don't have it yet. Okay. Alright,
so. Through this door first?
That's some bullshit. That's too many damn parts. Oh,
it's
you
a
need
lock.
A key. Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm
gonna try. Get out. Close the door. Oh my god. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door.
Try to.
Okay, get out of there. Alright.
Fucking bugs. Money. I'm red.
Yeah. Just remember R1 when you get it. Took us a while to get to red because remember we enhanced our thing.
So I'm just gonna book it for that.
No, those are big ones. You can kill them. So go slow. I don't know where you're going. But
I'm gonna shoot them, bitch.
You better not. Wasting ammo on them motherfuckers. You better learn how to slice and dice.
I just got an award for it.
Oh, well, good. No, go see what that is.
It's too big to fucking.
All right. Good job. I'm so scared because I feel like we're about to see a huge ass queen locust.
Or spider or the mom.
Okay. Oh, there's the other part!
Burner nozzle.
Yes, alright, put them bitches together right now. Ooh. Put the motherfuckers together. I guarantee you that's all the parts.
Alright.
I guarantee it. Mm-hmm. There you go.
Yo.
You got it.
Good job. Alright.
Now light them bitches up. And don't waste it all, I want to use it too. Strong chemist and complete restriction.
So.
Let's do it. Whatever.
Or should we use it for gunpowder and make extra gunpowder, make it more powerful?
Okay, yeah, let's do
that. I like that.
Yeah. That's fine. Yeah, I like that too. That's
true.
Alright. Now remember, don't. Let's not get trigger happy with our flamethrower, because. Yeah.
I didn't do it.
You didn't do anything.
I know. Okay,
just be careful here, because I don't want to... I want to use it when we have to, so
yeah.
That way we have it when we need it.
Well, I'm going to start with that thing.
Hell yeah.
Practice.
And then go back in there and tell them motherfuckers what the business is. Come in and chop fucking... Oh! They know you're going to fire! They know you're going to fire! Good job. No!
What?
Yes! I don't want to, yeah, don't, you don't want to waste. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, kill it with fire.
What the fuck? Yeah, I know.
Oh my gosh, I don't want
to. I try not to.
Do it again.
Fucking bullshit.
There you go. It's dead. Alright. You gotta do that to each one. We don't have it yet. Because you have to get past the locust stuff.
I know where that is. Remember, she's you were Mia, and you were running, and it was you use it for something else?
I know. Right. Remember that room we couldn't get past? Because you gotta burn them. Oh, Lord. I don't like this shit. They're still in there. Fuck them up.
assholes.
Well, look at your hand. Yeah, they're stinging the fuck out of you.
Okay, you guys.
I love my Resident Evil man, but when these bugs come out to play.
I'm so fucked up.
Come on, we gotta take our time, bro. We gotta take our time with this because I don't want you to die. I'm gonna waste that. Light it up. Light it up. Keep going, it's gonna explode. Remember, they're gonna come out on YouTube. Light it up. Aim up a little bit, aim up. It's not dead yet. Not dead yet. There it goes, there it is! Oh, God. Woo!
And that's perfect. Where we gotta go.
Yes. But there's another one in there, so fuck it up.
How about we just go?
No!
Yeah.
We're gonna regret that shit, I'm telling you, bro.
So that one?
Hell yeah, that one. Fuck it up. Damn, fuck it up. I'm sure we'll get more fuel. I don't know, no complications. If we got a book it, we need to get this shit. You know what I mean? Especially if something big is following you. I think you're right. Yeah, now you can go.
Sure, because I know there was one more.
I'm telling you, this is why I said that. No. Leave it for when we get more fuel.
Yeah. The lighter.
Yeah. Alright, so go under the fireplace. Shit got me so hyped, man.
Oh, this door does not look fun.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just like, it's crazy. Ain't this shit crazy? Like,
hey, mom. There's the spider thing.
Ethan?
Oh, no, bitch.
Ethan!
Go up to her.
I don't know that bitch.
She was our wife, man. We can't, you know, I mean.
She was our wife.
You gotta progress the game. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, alright.
Hurry up.
What do you want?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know.
No more chopping my hand off.
And I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
That right? Mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit?
I forgot about him. He was one of the people that got his hand
Yeah,
don't just stand there. Do something!
Ethan, help!
They're playing games. They fucking playing games here.
Where the fuck am I supposed
to go back? Because you got the little thing, remember? Now you can.
Oh, yeah.
And then you're going to find the crank when you open the door.
Yeah. Mommy?
And go this way. That's why you killed those wasps, but you don't have to worry about them, see? Yeah.
Alright, so mommy's on the other side. It's saving. I'll let it do its thing. Alright.
Oh! Out!
My bad.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Get out of there.
It's not letting me do anything. Oh, mommy. Oh shit. Mommy's on that way. Mom? Oh shit. There she is. Spider. Can I close that door? Yeah. Stay out.
There you are.
Oh!
Do I have time for this?
I don't think so. Okay, yeah, you do. I think it pauses the game.
Probably not.
No, it does. You're fine. Almost there. There you go.
Well, Mom, it was nice seeing you and all. Through this door.
They love their little small, like, don't they? Like, damn. Oh my gosh, that is even.
Oh, fuck.
It hurt me?
Jesus, fuck!
I can't go any faster, dude. At least they're not spiders, not
here. Yeah. But those kind of, like, creep me out even more.
I can't move.
Centipedes have like 100 legs.
It's worse. Centipedes.
Come on, let me go.
I think centipedes. Spiders are scarier, but centipedes are nastier because they have all those legs. Like, why do you need so many legs? But spiders are scarier. I will admit that. Especially because I always feel like spiders have an agenda. I always feel like they're like, I'm gonna fuck you up if you touch me.
No, you don't want to because we need the fire. Don't
I
we?
Know, yes we do. I have a feeling we're gonna need that fire.
Fuck. I like health though.
Well then just use your health. Or maybe we'll find another, whatchamacallit.
I don't remember.
Because the video stopped. Remember she got drugged down there. Yeah, so don't go down there yet.
So
go up there.
Explore. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Remember we have a map. Remember. There's the here.
Oh.
Yay!
Alright, please let me.
Yay! Alright, get out of there and press R1.
Right now?
Yeah, might as well. Okay, we can wait.
Yeah, I wanna.
Now get that letter. Cause niggas like to read.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, the way these people talk to each other.
Was that me breathing or? What do you mean?
It was. Go through the door.
What? That's locked.
Oh. Now, what kind of key is that? Can we look at it again? Because we remember we couldn't get through a bunch of doors. That's the square one. Okay. I mean, the triangle. I said square. Don't listen to me.
It's like, what, 2 o'clock in the morning? Yeah, it's alright.
We've been playing this game.
People just got it a few hours ago. We got it at 9 o'clock.
We sure did. Here we go.
Oh my gosh.
She's gonna turn her lights off.
She's gonna crawl up in there like a centipede. I bet you she's like half centipede. She's half centipede, dog. I bet you.
What
the hell? I don't know, but I saw some shit pop out.
Menace. What?
That temporary sharpens what? Sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. I didn't even know we had that feature. Yay!
Oh
my Jesus. What?
Oh.
Shit. You better drop something.